Good morning, everyone, and welcome to vlog number 3. Today will be all day in Austria. Don't worry, we're not gonna drive anymore. Well, maybe a bit, but not to another country or anything. But today we will probably do more of exploring and some kind of stuff. And yeah, my parents are gone right now. They are to the tourist office. So I'm gonna give you a small apartment tour while they're gone. And I think that's gonna be lots of fun. And after that, we're still gonna go swimming today in a real swimming pool. Not a small one you saw 2 vlogs ago. And probably some other stuff, maybe some hiking, I don't know. We're gonna find out soon. Haha. But first, the room tour. So when you get into the apartment, you start over here in the hallway, like a bit usual, and when you go to the left, you immediately have the bathroom. See, it's very nice. Come back, and when we go one door further, we have like a shower, a real bathtub, and all this kind of stuff. Hey, that's us. Okay. On the other side of the hallway, we have my parents' bedroom. Looking very good over here. And like I said, you are coming from that door in the beginning. We have had that one over there. That was my parents' room. Then we go to my room. It's not very cleaned up at the moment. Like, I didn't put stuff away or anything, I just started filming. Sorry for that. And then we get to the end of the hallway. And there we have the living room with kitchen. And a nice flat screen TV over there. And then we go outside onto the balcony with a great view. Look at that. It's amazing. So yeah, that was the room tour, and let's see what else we're gonna do today. So we're just done swimming, and after a lovely cup of coffee, we will be going to Bad Karstein, which is a pretty nice place nearby, and it also has a really cool waterfall. So we're gonna go there and see what we're gonna do there. we've seen the waterfall, there was an awful lot of water, of course. And now we're trying to find our way back to the little village where it was in. But like, we don't want to go the way back as we did. So we're going back through the forest. People, we are almost at our car because our car is somewhere over there, and well, my phone is almost dead, so we're gonna be driving home well, to the apartment soon. And yeah, after that we don't know yet, but I'll make sure my phone is charged again. Well, everyone, we're done eating and we got back to the apartment, and yeah, we're not gonna do much tonight anymore, so I'm gonna end the vlog over here. I hope you all had a nice time watching. I generally actually love the views, and yeah, I'll see you all back tomorrow. Bye.